right, guys, today, one of my favorite bands, I'm on the Marth. We're here in Cincinnati at the Andrew J. Brady Music Center, right next to Paycor Stadium, where the Bengals play. Hooday! They just won in Nashville, beat the Titans 20-16. They're 7-4 now, on track for another Super Bowl, so that's good. Hooday! We got Carcass, Obituary, Cattle Decapitation. That's up the show today. So, can't wait to see what happens next. See you there.
Hey, where's Thomas at? It's our old beer pong spot. Where's Thomas?
The song is called Wait!
Thank you.
back, and we're going to try an old Celtic Frost song.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. I can see people, but I can't hear them. What the hell's going on? Hey man, thank you, good night.
Oh, What's up, Cincinnati? Where the fuck are you people? Are you doing good? Well, welcome to our little Viking feast. We're here to make it even better, right? And we're gonna have some fucking fun tonight, right? Are you ready to party tonight? All right. Well then, let's not keep you guys waiting. We know you want more metal, right? This song is a song about that treacherous bastard called Loki. He is the deceiver of the gods. too long. But it's great to see you here tonight. And as you may know, we also brought a new album with us, all right? Yeah. We already played a song from that one. So how about we play a couple of more for you right now, all right? But before we do so, we just need you to know two things, Cincinnati. Are you ready to do battle with us tonight? Are you ready to rage like Vikings? Good. That must mean that you truly are the great heathen army. Your death is sure that blood. Anybody want a piece of a shield? All right. You know, there's a first time for everything in life. Your first steps. Your first kiss. Your first beer. And then, of course, there's your first kill! So we take this opportunity, Cincinnati, to raise our horns to you. So I brought my small one. Cincinnati, cheers.
Thank you.
as shit, guys. You guys see their set and all the fucking inflatables? Wow. That was awesome. A lot different than the last time I seen them. I seen them at the House of Blues in Cleveland in 2016. They didn't have any of that shit then, so that was awesome. Can't wait to see them again. See you guys.